King Aland the 12th, by channeling the power of souls, brought unprecedented prosperity to his northern kingdom of Boletaria. That is, until the colorless deep fog swept across the land. Boletaria was cut off from the outside world, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned. But Valarfax of the Royal Twin Fangs broke free from the fog and told the world of Boletaria's plight. That the old King Alant had aroused the Old One, the great beast below the Nexus, from its eternal slumber, and that a colorless fog had swept in, unleashing terrible demons. The demons hunt down men and claim their souls. Those who lose their souls also lose their minds. The mad attack the sane, and chaos reigns. Valarfax spoke of the enticing power of the demon souls. Each time a demon claims a human soul, the demon's own soul is invigorated by the life force. And the power of a mature demon soul is beyond human imagination. The legend spread quickly. Mighty warriors were drawn to the accursed land, but none have returned. Bjor of the Twin Fangs, Yurt the Silent Chief, Sage Urbane, Skurver the Wanderer, the sixth Saint Astraea and her knight Garl Vinland, and Sage Frake the Visionary. The colorless deep fog slowly creeps beyond Boletaria's borders. Humankind faces a slow and steady extinction. The deep fog will eventually swallow all lands near and far. But Boletaria has one final hope. A lone warrior who has braved the baneful fog. Has the land found its savior? Or have the demons found a new slave?
Thank you. drawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. This is the Nexus. It holds together the northern land of Boletaria. Thou canst not exit the Nexus, but each of the five archstones will connect it to another.
That was a bold jump. A surprise indeed. Well, now that you are here, pray thee, fend off these dreglings. My thanks for your brave rescue. I am Ostrava of Boletaria. Accept this as a token of my gratitude.
Be a brave knight or depraved slave, the demons will snatch your soul, then you'll go mad. And those who dare cling to their humanity are hunted down. It is the end of great Boletaria as we know it. But hell, at least the demons don't send us to our deaths in battle. There's this skinny fella, clad in fabulous armor, who's always mumbling about some mission. He's another one who's managed to stay sane like yourself. Probably some pampered son by the looks of his attire. I'd give an arm just for the buttons off his shirt. It is the end of great Boletaria.
Thank you.
The monumental awaits the above. The monumental will explain the nexus to thee. We have long awaited you, Slayer of Demons. I am one of the Monumentals. We preserve the fabric of reality. There is something thou needest to know. Once, we too, a scourge of demons faced. In the distant past, under a benevolent rule, the world was united, owing to the soul arts. Until a lust for power caused the awakening of the Old One. Across the land seeped a colorless, deep fog, and the world faced extinction at the hands of the demons. Thanks be, we were able to lull the Old One back to his slumber, yet only after the loss of innumerable souls, and half the world lost. Erased by the fog. In order to mend the fabric of what land still remained, we entrusted 6 elders with 6 precious archstones. One to the king of a small yet diligent land. One to the king of the burrowers underground. One to the wise queen the Great Ivory Tower. One to the chieftain of lost and ill-fortuned souls. One to the shaman of the tempest-worshipping shadowmen. And the last to the great giants of the northern lands. The archstones were placed at nodes across the earth. We contained the Old One inside this nexus and banned the soul arts. Finally, we became monumentals, half-living sentinels of the fabric of reality. Alas, the other monumentals have perished, and only I remain. You must lull the Old One back to its slumber and seal it away for all eternity. If not, the deep fog will absorb all that we know. Have you the strength to accept this mission? Yes, we are fortunate indeed to have you. Now, go forth and destroy every last demon. The Old One, without demons to feed its souls, will a new servant seek and lure you to its bosom. We neutralized the Old One and banned the soul arts. Then we spread the archstones, and in order to mend reality, monumentals we became. However, man's memory of history is o'ershort, and before long he repeated his mistakes. The monumentals perished, and the archstones were long forgotten.
and the short-sighted King Alant once again aroused the Old One. The Monumentals perished.
It's a trade with yours. Do come.
I'm, but I would be. Best of when the scourge came, that captured it. If only some best of luck. That hairpin. That belongs to my daughter, then. She didn't make it after all. My dearest little baby. May she rest in peace.
May I ask you a favor?
Would you mind giving up that hairpin? I'd like to have it in memory of my daughter. You're a saint. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, I mustn't forget. It's not much, but please accept this as thanks. I'm a bit ashamed to say, but I found it one day, discarded on the main road. But it seems to possess a strange power. Anyway, I feel that you should have it. It will be happier in your hands.
Brave soul. What is it that... So be it, let... Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let
Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. Art thou done?
Don't you?
Thank you.
Do come back.
You have a heart.
Thou's the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Art thou main that? Thou the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Art thou main?